Well, he resigned by now I think the letter I wrote to him has been made public by some responsible people. And as you can see, there are many reasons. I'm not saying that he does everything wrong. There are some of the things that he does which is right. But because of these other reasons, I felt that it is necessary for him to resign. And he agreed. And so he resigned.
Yes, sir,
nothing
to do with the attempt to reopen in Somerset.